Hi, Year 2. Today we're going to learn about comparing areas. So the lesson objective for today is to compare areas. The steps to success is to first find area of first shape, then find the area of the second shape, then you point to the first shape and look at the second shape. If the first shape area is bigger, then the area is greater. But if the first shape area is smaller, area is less. So let's try to see what that means. So, comparing areas, artinya kamu ada dua shape. Kamu mesti beritahu yang shape itu lagi besar atau lagi damit areanya. So, if you remember from Tuesday, cari area ini, kami mesti kali two sides together. Two sides yang bersebelahan. So, for example, 3 kali 3, 4 square A. And for square B, 4 kali 4. So, we need to find the area for both shapes dulu. Let's find the area for square A. So, square A, areanya 3 kali 3. 9 centimeter square. For square B, we need to find the area, which is 4 times 4. So 4 times 4, the answer is 16. Okay, so soalannya kami mesti mencek mana satu yang mau lihat. So this one at the front, ya begitu area of square A. So, kami tunjuk dulu arah square A. Square A punya area, sorry. And then, kami lihat area of square B. So, area square B, 16. So, 9 atau lagi besar atau lagi damit daripada 16. Damit. So, area of square A, since ya lagi damit, we need to write less. So, damit, less. If ya besar, kami write greater. Okay, so this one again. So first, cari area of rectangle A. Area of rectangle A, 5 times 4. So 5 times 4 is 20 centimeter square. Area of rectangle B, 2 times 6. So 2 times 6 is 12. 12 centimeter square. So now let's see apa yang mau cari dulu. Area of rectangle A. So tunjuk arah A dulu. And then lihat arah B. 20 lawan 12. So 20 itu lagi besar or lagi damit daripada 12? Besar. So since it's bigger atau more, kami mesti write greater. So, area of rectangle A is greater than area of rectangle B. Okay, so now can you try? As usual, ambil kertas, ambil pensel, and then coba. So, awal-awal, mesti cari area of square A. Lepas satu, cari area of square B. Tunjuk arah area yang ya mau awal-awal. And then lihat, ya lagi besar daripada nombor yang lagi satu atau kah lagi damit. So, you need to write whether ya less atau greater. G-R-E-A-T-E-R. Ini artinya lagi damit. Ini artinya lagi besar. Okay, so can you try? Okay, so let's first find area of square A. So area, we need to times 5 times 5. So 5 times 5 is 25. 25 centimeter square. And then area B is 2 times 2. So 2 times 2 is 4. 4 centimeter square. So kami mau cari kami mau lihat awal-awal area of square A. So, A di sini, kami tunjuk sana, and then lihat nombor lagi satu-satu. So, 25 lawan 4. 25 itu lagi besar kah? Lagi damit dari 4. Besar. So, since ya lagi besar, ya greater. Kami mesti tulis greater di bawah ini. So, area of square A is greater than area of square B. Okay, ani cuba lagi. So, sama macam tadi. Lihat ya punya area. Cari ya punya area. Dua-dua. And then kamu lihat. Ya, besar kah? Lagi besar atau lagi damit? Teacher tulis ya punya spelling sini. Okay, can you try? Okay, so we find the area of rectangle A dulu. Rectangle A is 4 times 2. 4 times 2 is 8. Rectangle B is 10 times 1. So, 10 times 1, apa saja nombor kali 1 adalah nombor atau. So, jawapannya adalah 10. So, lihat apa yang apa yang shape yang mau awal-awal. Area of rectangle B. So, artinya kami mesti tunjuk arah B dulu. So, B, lihat arah A. 10 lawan 8. 10 itu lagi besar atau lagi damit daripada 8? Besar. So, since ya besar, we need to write greater. So, area of rectangle B is greater than area of rectangle A. Okay, ani last one. Cari area of cari area of dua-dua shapes. And then, kamu cari greater ka less. So, lihat di depan ato, apa yang mau? A ka B? Okay, have you done try? Trying? So, let's find the area of rectangle A dulu. So, 5 times 3. 5 times 3 is 15. So, 5 times 3, 15. Area of square B is 4 times 4. 4 kali 4, 16. So, 4 times 4 is 16 centimeter square. Now, kami lihat area of rectangle A. So, kami mau tunjuk arah A dulu dan lihat arah B. So, A ini lagi besar atau lagi damit daripada B? 15 lawan 16. Lagi damit. So, since area of rectangle A itu lagi damit, we need to write less. So, area of rectangle A is less than area of square B. Okay, so can you try completing the comparing areas worksheet? Sama je macam masa di Selasa. If kamu ada kepayahan melakat, antar saja kertas atu sama buku nanti hari Sabtu. Okay, good luck you too.